It's so fucking great, dude. Oh man, I'm fucking loving this though. You're pending, Jesse. Come on.
Oh.
Get in.
Oh, yeah. Where? Wait.
No,
where?
Down. Notifications.
Oh, yeah.
Game invite. Accept.
Sorry.
There you go.
When it gets down there, it's like real hard to... I'll look all the way down there.
That was probably the quickest round ever, though.
That was freaking... Man, Mafia got fucked.
They got really fucked, and it's all your fault.
Hey.
For being on their team.
You know what?
If you were never on their team, they would have never got fucked, now would they?
Well, I hope... Maybe you might end up on your team this time, or maybe Link. There's a
well,
good chance.
If Link ends up on their team, all he's got to do is not tell us, because we can't see his screen.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I didn't think about that.
Yeah, exactly.
He could even lie.
Yeah, he could even straight up lie.
Well, me and you are straight up screwed.
You'll never
up.
Know.
You look right there.
Oh, man, it's too great.
I'm going to change my name. Can I change my name? I'm going to put I am the bad guy.
But if I am on the good team, well, I don't know. Put good guy, I'll put bad guy.
I went for deaf innocent.
Okay, good guy I am. There's naughty girl. We got good guy, we got bad guy, and we got naughty girl.
Oh, it's too great.
What's it? Okay.
All right, let's see what we are.
Jester.
So much fun.
I'm the executioner.
Okay, your job is to try to... You don't have any allies, but you don't win by the end of the game. You win by completing your task. Okay?
Did they give me a task?
Yeah, you'll, well, but you gotta execute a certain person that's on your list. Let's see who it is that you gotta execute. Who is on your list? Name cannot be empty is the guy you gotta try to, get executed.
Okay, wow. Where did you see that, though?
I'm not.
Oh, right there, right there.
I may be a bad guy, but it doesn't mean I'm a bad guy. Oh god. Oh yeah, I'm lookout. That's right. So I'm going to look out.
Please don't die in the first round.
For name cannot be empty. Type in my will.
Mm-hmm. How do you get to do a will?
Oh, you see that button, the button right next to the chat icon? James?
Okay, I got it. Jeez.
Whoa.
Okay.
Whoa! Whoa, why are we investigating me? I've even said I'm definitely innocent.
What are you? Who are you?
Deaf innocent.
Oh. Oh, I'm not investigating you. James visited name.
Somebody occupied my night and I couldn't watch Naughty Girl.
Oh. Man, I gotta get rid of that guy.
Whoa! Why are people voting against me?
Oh, really?
I'm going against Naughty Girl. No, I'm deaf innocent. Some Maddie voted against me. I don't know why.
James is the one I'm going against.
I think Naughty Girl might
no.
be
the-
No! Uh-oh.
Oh, everyone went against Naughty Girl? Well,
oh,
that's a quick turnaround.
I'm Sheriff. Oh my goodness.
I vote innocent. Did you see what I wrote?
She is good girl. Oh god.
She is good girl. Good guy said she is good girl.
I saved her, didn't I?
Nope, she's getting hung.
She's done.
Oh shit.
Yep. She got 3 guilty votes, 2 innocent.
Oh crap. If she is guilty, I think it's me now.
I wonder what she really was. She can't be sheriff, though. No. Even though she is claiming it. Because
she's
sheriff's
definitely
already dead.
She is. Wait, well, print. Yes, sheriff's already dead.
Ferret girl.
That's her real name.
She was a sheriff.
Oh! Sheriffs. She got the random town, is why. That means there's no more random towns, is what that means, though. I'm going to watch. Should I watch? I'm gonna watch Ferret Girl because that's what she wrote on it.
That's what I was
name
doing.
Name cannot be empty.
Oh, you watch Ferret Girl then. I'll watch Scooby.
Help me kill Name Cannot Be Empty so I can have one win at least.
Okay.
She's covered in blood.
So,
yes!
Name?
Did I win?
Hold on.
Name
no.
No. Dang it. Dang it. I'm the jester now. What does that mean?
Oh.
There we go. Scooby was visited by James. James, what is your role?
Eric Al was
literally James visited 2 people. I looked out.
I'm voting Ferret.
You're voting Ferret? What was Ferret?
She was covered in blood. So she's either the doctor or serial killer.
Bad guy, good guy.
If I die, it's fair. Yeah.
Wait, are you still alive?
I'm a jester.
Oh, you are. Okay. Wow. You're a jester. Yeah. Your job now is
vote
to try
to
get
me.
Executed.
You guys vote to kill me.
Yeah.
And I
yeah.
will pick someone else. If I had lived the night.
We could. No. That might make us look like bad guys. But we could.
But I'll kill someone randomly that you want
to. I was hauled off to jail. Yeah.
Okay.
We could just, if you type into the chat something about him, into the chat, you could kind of accuse
well,
him.
Well, we don't. Okay. Type, okay, you're the, you're investigator, right?
Yeah.
Okay, say that he could be a, mafioso, SK, or jester.
Well,
all right?
I'm still alive, because I got hauled into jail last night.
No, you can say it right now, is what I'm saying.
Yeah. Wait, which one is he? Is he a good guy
or bad
guy?
Do that.
He's good guy.
All right.
Jailer died last night.
There could be 2 jailers though.
Nope. The extra was already the random was already taken.
Oh.
We're trying to help get you killed.
This vote for me.
See if that'll
I said, lulz, that sounds too accepting. Vote against good guy. Go ahead. Now all we gotta do is not vote guilty.
Right.
Oh, great. Now it's gonna be
you got...
Yep.
Yeah,
I told you. You shouldn't have said that. Probably would have died and probably would have won the round, but
damn it.
You just had to say it. Who to look out for?
I will look out.
I'll watch good guy. No, not good guy. Why would I do that? McGriddle. Yeah.
Oh, I'm dead.
Someone occupied your knight. You were Roblox. What happened? What does Roblox mean?
Okay, so McGriddle was... Is McGriddle alive or dead?
He's dead.
Well, he was visited by Ferret Girl or whatever.
Oh man.
Yeah.
So she's already busted instantly right there.
Yep.
I was blocked.
Well, let's kill Ferret.
Okay.
Vote Ferret!
I can't, my Rosen blocked.
Wait, so we got two investigators?
Yeah.
I guess we can.
Holy shit, that's having two sheriffs and having two investigators, that's rare as hell.
There we go. Nobody believes me when I say it.
Wow. I don't know if I trust you, to be honest, at this point. Holy shit!
Who, me?
Two sheriffs and two invested. No, whoa. You have to be an invest. Well. Huh.
What does the disguiser even do?
I do love ferrets, but sorry.
Ferrets are fantastic.
Yeah, I agree.
I don't think it's him.
Long live ferrets.
Ferrets are life. Neck, knight 5.
Okay, I'm watching Maddie tonight.
Yeah.
Anything on Maddie?
The medium says Maddie scares her.
Okay.
She apparently committed suicide. She was also killed by a member of the mafia.
Dad say Ferret is SK. Well, obviously, Ferret was SK. Let's see.
I think Maddie's evil.
You think Maddie's evil?
Yes.
There we go. Yeah, her accusing me made me go against her.
Yes, too.
Because, I mean, let's be honest, I've already given a lot of evidence to say that who I am by telling what all has been happening every night. Yeah. You get what I'm saying? So, I've given a lot of proof.
She's not giving a very compelling testimony here.
Well, that's because she could be a jester. Think about it.
Who's all guilty?
If she's a jester, that would mean that she will kill whoever votes her guilty. I didn't vote her anything. She said, yes, she's most likely the jester. She's probably going to kill you for voting guilty.
I don't care.
Yep, she's a jester. And I did not vote guilty. That means she cannot kill me. Anyone who did not vote guilty cannot be killed by her.
Oh, shit. I'm going to die.
Revenge!
She might not kill me. There's other people. Okay, I guess I'm out of here.
What a night. I will watch Detroxy.
Dun dun dun. Alright, I'm gonna save my last memoirs.
X. Yeah!
What's going on here?
The force is strong with this one.
I think the bad guys are winning.
I want to be somebody bad.
Just one time, I want to be somebody bad. You were attacked by someone and nursed back to health. Well.
I am gone. Which I figured.
I'm telling you. Tina, Scooby, and Detroxy are mafia, apparently. Naughty girl says she's on team speak with them.
Wow, you were attacking. Who healed you?
I don't know.
You know, Scooby and Detroxy. Those are the ones.
Scooby, hang him! Wow. This does not bode well for us.
Whoa.
Detroxy and Scooby are all, like... What? Who did you say was in it? Did you say Peanut?
No. Tina, Scooby, and Detroxy.
There's a well.
Well, why would Tina say Detroxy then? I would vote against Scooby then.
I'm just saying the information I'm getting.
Huh. Interesting. I mean, I've seen this scenario before where a mafia member kills another mafia member to make themselves look good. Well, looks like our team's gonna lose.
Well.
And you didn't even get your win, did you?
No, I'm down. I'm sucking at this game.
I'm voting but innocent I'm learning. On Peanut. I'm learning. Then, based on what you say.
But based on what's happening.
Do you not want to kill Mafia? What are you, fucking stupid?
Well, Peanut's done.
I'm just saying, those three have to be Mafia if they're all the... There's three Mafias left, at least.
Right.
Hence... Oh, she dies by rock! Ah! She got stoned.
Oh my, that's a big fucking rock, too.
Oh, Peanut was the godfather. That's...
Well, at least I exposed the other jester.
That makes you the only one that's probably not evil.
Wow. I am the only one not evil.
Oh my god.
You're gonna lose.
I'm leaving a will. Huh. Well, Detroxy isn't the murderer. Tina's, though. They're gonna vote me off, though. Doctor.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, Scooby's.
Mafia wins.
Yep. Scooby and Detroxy are Mafia.
No, Scooby's
saying bad guy in Detroxia.
Scooby yeah. is definitely Mafia.
Okay, let's vote Detroxia. Detroxy then. Or right, I'm gonna vote Scooby. Yeah, definitely Scooby.
So you might have a chance though here. Can't you see I'm burning? This is interesting. Very interesting.
He's playing his hand way too hard right now.
Poor Scoob.
Oh, it's over.
Yeah. There we go.
The town may now vote on the fate of the bad guy. You are a bad, bad guy. Actually, you're a good guy. The town's overrun by evil people now.
Yep. Let's see. They're both bad guys, right?
Yeah.
I pretty much guarantee it. Yay!
Any last words? Say, F you guys.
Oh, you'll see my last words in the will. That's right, you'll see it, don't worry. Oh, come on. Show my will.
We found a will next to their body. Name was visited by James. Scooby was visited by James. Girl was visited by Ferret. Maddie, and not seen the Toxie. What was the last part?
Oh, just because I'm a bad guy doesn't mean bad guy.
Mafia wins again.
Yep.
Grinder homepage. Okay, I guess that's enough for now.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us for this episode of Town of Salem. And a special thanks to Link for also joining us and helping us on our adventures.
Hey, guys, if you like what you've seen here today, smash that like button. If you want to see more, slam that subscribe button. And we'll play some more great stuff for you guys. Always.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.